on, Shaq. We're heading north for a race through the swamp this time. Don't worry, you'll still be driving a muscle car. The Mustang GT from 2011 is waiting for you as we speak. Except this unit is custom-made for off-roading. Jim's passion for muscle cars is not restricted to asphalt. That man would drive muscle cars on the moon if he could. Closing in. When you spot the wind turbines, it'll mean you have arrived. Opponents are already there. Go on and join the melee.
Show me some more. Well, now, that little bulldozer you got there can face anything. See? You can trust me with that car. Brad! Prepping it like 10 minutes before you showed up. It is ready to gobble up every square mile of swampland, if you ask it to. Don't waver. You can go full speed, through the mud, through water, through the weeds. Ain't nothing gonna stop you. Same goes for these ramps, flat out. All right. Water pond, don't think twice. Incoming. Make that Mustang jump like the devil is after it. Third and last turn of that swamp cruise. Go for it and don't be afraid to get your wheels dirty. Hold on to your saddle, cowboy. Track so good. Don't listen to me. Just listen to this and knock some teeth out. Straight line. Use that nitro. Jump, and you're done. Standing ovation. Show's far from over, though.